Getting a COVID vaccine is both quick and easy. Let's meet Bailey and follow her through the process of getting a second dose. First, her temperature is taken at the door. If it's normal, she takes a registration form and fills out some health and contact information as she heads further inside. Corps members direct her to the registration table, where information will be reviewed. If there are any mistakes, typos, or incomplete sections, Bailey is required to complete them before moving on. When she's finished, registration personnel check the time, mark it on her form, and send her on her way. Now, Bailey is ready to get vaccinated. She heads to the vaccination area and is directed to a station. Here, trained Department of Defense personnel take the reins. They receive her form and ask some final health questions. Both Moderna and Pfizer are mRNA vaccines, so they're injected directly into the muscle tissue rather than a vein. The medic disinfects the injection site and prepares to insert the needle into her upper arm. Bailey gets to choose which arm, as it'll be pretty sore the next day. Just like that, she's vaccinated. The final step is observation. This is both the longest and the easiest part of the process. Bailey is directed to a large, open seating area. Here, she's monitored for reactions for 15 to 30 minutes. Then she's home free.
At the Camden FEMA vaccine distribution site with our amazing AmeriCorps team. We've been working at the front desk, not registration, but intake. And it's been a little crazy. It's been different every single day. We have had to manage people coming in without appointments. We've had to manage multiple lists. And they've been at the front door, they've taken temperatures, they've gone through multiple lists, they've done crowd control. They've really been amazing, helping us keep on track.